Hello everyone, in this short video I'll show you how to remove the door panel. This is a Focus from 2013, Ford Focus. It has a manual window. Okay, first you will need a Torx T20 screwdriver, flat small head, plastic removal tool. And this is it. First, you will have here a plastic cap. You need to push it. I'll show you. This plastic cap came here. You need to push on the left side, and after that, it will came like this. And you can take it away. Then, you can do it with this one, but simply push here, and it will pop up like this. You'll have one screw here. Another two screws are under this plastic cover. With a plastic removal tool, slowly. Work around it, it will came out. It has this one clip and clips all over. Okay, now we need to remove this. This I will show you later. You need to put something like that. I will show you what I'm doing. Okay, you see this clip here, it came like this here inside, and you need to put this thing and push this out, okay, to release it, simple as that. Okay, now here are the screws. One there, one there, and another one there. Remove the screws. And after that, we will have clips. The clips are a little bit stronger than usual. You need to pull with force. Okay, three screws. Now, you can pull with your hands. Okay, I will take this down. We have a tab here, you need to pull this thing here. You need to pull to release. This is your door panel clips all over. These white clips. Okay. Here. Here you have the speaker under this thing, window crane, I will remove the swiper and I will tint the glass. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.